Hey everybody, and welcome back to Alan Wake Nightmare Run with No Gun Challenge. So far so good. It's been actually pretty damn challenging, and right now we are in episode 5. We're one episode away from finishing the game. So yeah, here we are. This is undoubtedly a pretty tough one. So without further ado, let's go ahead and pick up these manuscript pages because I think they want us to. I'm not sure. I don't think they do actually, but we have to follow Sarah. So let's follow Sarah. Sarah's gonna do a lot of our fighting. Don't forget to go in this other room over here, pick up that flare and pick up this flare before you continue on. All the extra equipment you can get for this one is pretty vital.
Here are your things.
Okay.
What do I need to know? What do you need from me?
I'm not taking the ammo. I guess it might still want us to pick all this stuff. We'll have to pick up all this stuff. I would rather not have it on me, but they kind of want us to in order to get past this part, I think. Or maybe I could have just not picked it up. I don't know. Anyways, we picked it up and there it is. Looks like another manuscript page, isn't it? So bright. Okay, come on guys. Let's get this wrapped up. These guys need to be alerted just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake.
Okay, I've been waiting for you. Let's go, Officer Sarah. That checkpoint. Check around the side here. Make sure I'm not missing any equipment I can potentially pick up. I don't think there's anything over here. Okay, so we'll have to go this way. Might be some batteries over here, though. Yeah, there we go. Oh, don't forget the ghost dudes on the ground. The secretic discharge of the dark presence. Some more flares over here on the ground. Make sure you get these. Always valuable. Flares are a girl's best friend. Yeah, all I have to do is just get over this platform and the birds will leave. Just gotta do it quick enough. Oh, and you can fall off this and die. Because it happened to me last time. Which I'm cutting out. Because you don't need to see that nonsense. Let's go pick up some goodies before we open that gate up for her.
I couldn't leave without the sheriff. She was my ticket to Weaver.
Or flares over here. Or a flare over here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now this can be hard. You're gonna let Sarah do all the shooting. So At least there's someone there to do the shooting. You're not constantly having to run everywhere. But it still can be a little dicey. Maybe because she's a bad shot. And you're like, come on, I've knocked the darkness off these guys. Dust them off. Oops. Wrong button. All right. We will have to fight these enemies, but again, I'm not going to be shooting. Sarah's going to be doing all the heavy lifting. Oh, hey. Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, Sarah. Oh, she's doing great with that shotgun, isn't she? All right. All you, Sarah. Get that gun loaded up. Awesome. Had to use some batteries for it. That's okay. We're gonna head back over here. We're supposed to take a left, but we're gonna take a little quick little right. A little detour to go pick us up a secret stash. Be more taken coming out here. This one I got run the hell down. Buddy. Thank you. Sarah. Love of my life here. Wrecking them. Wreck them. There you go. Thanks, darling. Let's go back here and get this. Yep. Not that way. Let's see if we have, what goodies we have back here. I can't remember what this actually gives up. Okay, well, we'll take it. We can't use it, unfortunately, but we'll take it. I'm not sure what, if the stashes have a set item set or if it's random. Knowing this game, it's probably just a set inventory that shows up. Like, it's going to be the same inventory that shows up. We're going to take another little detour over to the right here. There's another secret stash we can get. She can stay out here. We are going to get some taken on us. So I need to draw them out and back around so Sarah can take them out. Ouch! What are you doing? Oh, can I not get up there? I was about to say, I thought I could get up here. Oh, that's totally not worth it. Oh, Sarah! Look at her! She's beautiful! Okay. Take him out. I wouldn't recommend what I just did there, though. It wasn't worth it. I guess to get a couple of the batteries, but otherwise... Otherwise, I almost got trapped up there. Probably used too many more flares than I wanted to. Okay, I'm jumping back down here. Whoa, just in time. Where you at, Sarah? You didn't die on me. I don't think they can die, honestly. Well, while she's screwing around back there. She's always screwing around, that Sarah. She's still over fighting. Okay, there is another flare over here. We're gonna get some more taken on us, though. Might as well just round them all up. I'm making wise decisions here, everyone. Help, Sarah! I'm coming! Help! There she is. Not sure if there's anything in this diner here. We're gonna look though. Might be some batteries. We switch out to a heavy duty flashlight here. Thank you. We'll take that. Whoa. Oh, I thought she was firing at me. I was like, hey, hey, chill. Okay. Thanks, Sarah.
You're gonna want explanations, you know.
It's okay, it's okay.
What the hell happened to Rose? She's seriously messed up now.
It's not my fault what happened to Rose.
During this week, you can't remember?
Oh, I remember now.
Oh, we're gonna look out for the surprise taken here on the left here. That'll work. Grab that. Get some batteries. Encounter some more up here. Right in the face. Yes, nice double tap there. Woo! She's my hero. They're rocking it, man. Rocking it. I'd like to get in here. Thank you. I'll take those batteries. This is one where Sarah will help you out too. She's gonna be trying to get in through that gate, but that's about it.
Watch my back.
I'll watch you back, but she's gonna be able to shoot behind her too. Oh god, didn't see this guy. Oh, he charging. Ooh, charging at me. I'm not shooting at you. Alright, let's get these batteries. Oh, God, damn it. How'd that hit me? Come on. See, now I'm dodging. We got this shit. Let's go, Sarah. Let's get the hell out of here. This gate open. She's so helpful. I'm pretty helpful too.
Let's go, Wake.
Let's check for any signs of batteries. Thought there might be something out here. I can't remember. Doesn't look like it. There are goodies inside though. I think this is a night springs thing you can hit. Yep. Missing that.
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Don't worry, Barry. We got you, buddy. These flashbangs, and yeah, we'll get these keys and we'll cue the cutscene.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake, let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
Okay. Let's do that. Then a little sign here, some lore if you wanted to pick it up. Right there. Don't think we have to participate in that mess.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days they'll kill somebody. And over Deer Fest.
I know. Go back to bed.
Go back to bed.
Look, this town can't take this.
It's kind of cool little town to live in, though. I mean, not in horror or anything. Not like this, but you know, a quaint little town. As long as it's got a good internet, I'd be like, hell yeah. Just chill out. Nah, actually, it's a little bit too far from civilization for my taste. But I'm sure it'd be nice for like a week or two. I don't know if there's anything up here per se. No, there's nothing up here.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
I don't see Barry.
There's Barry. Pick us up a secret stash here. And, alright, just flare gun ammo. There should be a thermos over there if you're looking for the thermos stuff. Make sure you walk around and gather the things you need before approaching Sarah. This is the another event you kind of have to hold out on. Want to make sure you have plenty of goodies. Go. Get that. I don't think there's anything over here other than a manuscript page. Nope. There's that manuscript page. Don't forget the goodies by the truck here. If worse comes to worse, we'll use some flashbangs. May not have to really use them though. Alright, let's let the event start.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. Ugh, I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come.
Here they come. It's like the OK Corral almost, isn't it? Damn. I like it when they group up like that. You gonna load up? Thank you. Beautiful shot. Doing the Lord's work there, Sarah. Now we got speedy boys. Let's get this up. Whoop. Thank you. Woo. Meant to kind of throw that down when they were among us, but oh well. They're all around us. I could probably end this with a nice little flashbang there. Get one of them out of the way. Nope. Oh. It's cool we both have flashlights on, so it's kind of like doing double the... There you go. Beautiful. Easy. Easy breezy cover girl. Let's see, did we get all the batteries?
Okay,
yeah, we did.
Open.
Okay.
Let's go wake.
Saw it. Flashing, it's just ammo. Yeah, the crypts are always a great idea to go through. Tighter dealing with these shitheads. That's what a little flashbang can't handle. Now, when you open this door, don't, like, throw out a flash and panic or anything, because, Barry's gonna save you. Little heads up. I did that one time, I'd, like, throw up a flash, I was like, shit! Oh, Barry saved us, I just wasted that flare.
Vampires.
this last event will be a pretty fun one. Ah, Mordor. This is a funny line.
Hey, I want a headlamp. Last one. Bastard.
When someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride. Alright, I'm going back to here. I think there's some flashbangs back here. Definitely want to pick them up. And of course, taken. There you go. Give him a face full there. Probably some more coming up here. God. Sucks to be you. Thank you, Sarah. Just getting a little nervous there. Okay. This is another thing. If you get too close to the helicopter before picking everything up, it's going to be a lot harder to pick everything up that you need. So just kind of stay on the outskirts here. Gather what you can. A lot of batteries. Flashbang. Don't need those batteries. I'm gonna take a little winding route around this way. Check this side out. And of course, there's stuff in the middle too. Stuff in the middle is easier to get to once the event starts, though. So. I get that stuff last. Okay. Maybe some. I think there's some batteries on the side over here. Yeah, there's some batteries right there. And there's some batteries there. And there's some flashbangs up in that area. Nice bundle of flares. There we go. And that's about all she wrote. There's a flashbang there. Okay, let's go and get this sucker started. Flashbang or a flare, like right in front of her feet there. Hey, that was loud. Okay, let's get this started. There. Just trying to pick up some more flashbangs. Didn't quite make it. Come on, come on. There we go. Let's see, are there gonna be any more spawns? I don't know. I think if you keep these last two alive. Then. There won't be additional spawns. But if you kill these two, they'll just stuff will just keep spawning. So we want to try to just kite these last two guys here. Yeah, I was about to get smacked. He wasn't gonna get stunned anymore, at least for a second or two from that. So I had to throw that flare. That's okay, we got plenty of flares. Got plenty of ammo here. And we're not gonna kill these guys, we're just gonna keep kiting them around. Slow and steady. Yeah, you get that one flashbang off, get the little guys out of the way. They're really kind of the quickest. And then you just kind of like kite these big bastards. Come on, guys. Let's go. Get that flashbang. This thing's about to take off. Alright, let's go. Alright guys, that is it for this episode. Thank you so much for joining me. That event was really fun. It was a little bit tough. I had to restart it a couple of times just because of little dumb mistakes that I made. Let's go and fight off this while I'm giving my outro. Thank you, birds. Jeez. But thank you. I appreciate everyone sticking around and watching this episode and the previous episodes and more episodes to come. Until next time, guys, thank you so much, and I will talk to you later, I guess. Hey, hit that thumbs up and subscribe too. You have to do the usual. Bye.